Come on. Better get moving. This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore.
This is bad.
I think I can...
can't believe this thing.
Okay. I can get power to that console.
Well, we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know. Just let me try something here.
Damn it. The elevator's jammed. Track looks rusted through. Okay, spread out. Find something to pry it loose.
On it.
Who's that?
I need to go. Maybe if I cut those ropes. Thank you. going to be able to use the elevator. This should come in handy.
Got to find another way up.
Got to find another way up.
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques. We have received no directives since the discovery of the ruins.
Could this be part of the lost city?
We now have heavy equipment in place.
Too close. This mural shows the prophet preaching in Constantinople. Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. How much more is true? The divine source. Could it really be here?
Raider.
This wall is like it's put up in a hurry. Heal air coming through from the other side. I'm gonna see if I can.
Comrades, it is imperative that you respond to my communiques. We are not.
Use these other cables to rip open the door. Someone tried to get through this door before. A way to push that truck into the chasm.
there by the mural. Open fire!
This makes sense. If I follow these directions... Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble.
It is clear to me now that our community... To any who received this message, I will soon be dead.
If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. And this.
pictures the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Katash. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.